So Infinix has launched a brand new budget device in its Hot series. Yes, it is called the Hot series. That is Infinix Hot 10S in India, which is competing against the budget devices of Realme, Xiaomi and Samsung, just to name a few. And in this video, I will be showing you everything there is to know about this brand new budget device. So the Infinix Hot 10S has a huge 6.82-inch HD+ IPS LCD display with a 90Hz of refresh rate. It has a touch sampling rate of 180Hz, which makes the device look and feel much more smooth and fluid. It also has a screen to body ratio of 90.6%. It has a tall aspect ratio of 20.5:9 with a peak brightness of 440 nits. At the heart of this device is the MediaTek Helio G85, which is an octa-core processor based on 12nm architecture. It has dual A75 and 6 A55 CPUs and runs on Mali G52 GPU. This device has a triple rear camera setup with a 48MP primary, 2MP depth and a third AI camera. Yes, this device has a dedicated AI camera with no other information available about the sensor. It also has an 8MP selfie camera in the water drop notch at the front of the display. This device runs on the custom XOS 7.6 based on Android 11. It also has a rear-mounted fingerprint scanner. It has a 3.5mm audio jack, which is always a welcome addition. It also has support for dedicated microSD card, which is expandable up to 256GB. Now regarding the battery, this device has a huge 6000mAh battery with support for just 10W charging that is available for the device. This will take a lot of time to charge this huge battery, and that is a sad thing. This device is available in 4 interesting colors, that is Morandi Green, 7 degree Purple, Heart of Ocean and 95 degree Black. And finally, here is the price for the Infinix Hot 10S. This device is available in 2 variants. The 464GB variant is priced at ₹9,999 and the 664GB variant is priced at ₹10,999. This device will go on sale from 27th May 12 noon on Flipkart, and during the first sale it will also get a ₹500 discount to sweeten the deal. So that is it for today. Here is everything you need to know about the recently launched Infinix Hot 10S. If you stuck around till the end, I really hope that you can subscribe as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you very soon.